Hello, folks. HelpNDoc allows you to define hyperlinks that are relative to the position of the topics that readers are viewing when they click the hyperlink. For example, hyperlinks defined to take readers to the next topic would display the topics that immediately follow the one readers are currently viewing. This permits you to maintain the relative position of hyperlinks when you change the order of topics without needing to update the specific hyperlinks. In this video, we are going to show you how to define hyperlinks to relative topics. We will quickly create a hyperlink here by selecting some text, and then click the Insert Update Hyperlink button found on the Insert Ribbon tab in the Links group. Additional ways of creating a hyperlink are shown in another video. Using the Hyperlink button on the Insert Ribbon tab in the Links group, you can access the hyperlink dialog. Click Navigation in the menu along the left-hand side of the window. This displays six relative locations to which readers will be taken to when they click on the hyperlink. Default topic, as defined in the Project options on your Home Ribbon tab. First topic in your table of contents. Last topic in your table of contents. Parent topic relative to the topic currently being viewed. Previous topic that has been visited immediately prior to clicking the hyperlink, and next topic in your table of contents. When sibling topic only is checked, links will go to the previous or subsequent topics on the hierarchical level as the ones currently being viewed. Click OK in the lower right-hand corner of the window to save the new hyperlink and close the window. To remove the hyperlink, click the Clear Link button in the lower left-hand corner of the window, and then click Yes from the confirmation window that pops up to clear the highlighted link. HelpNDoc makes it easy for you to create hyperlinks to relative topics, web pages, create email messages, and files. The steps for defining these types of hyperlinks are outlined in another video. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.